these apples picked before they get swarmed on.